I'm Keith Ruff, and today we have a diecast review on Jimmie Johnson's 2016 Homestead race version to get his 7th championship. This is a 1/64 scale race version, as you can see. It's the first of 4 cars I got at Dover. It's the only 2016 car I got, just to tell you. 2017s or what I was trying to get, but I saw this, so I knew I had to get it. This is a 7th championship. So let's go ahead and go over this box. We had Jimmie Johnson, ages 4 and up, Hendrick Motorsports, had the barcode, NASCAR logo, ages 4 and up, Action Race Collectibles, still the choice of champions. Warning, choking hazard, small parts, not for children under 3 years old. Action Racing Collectibles. Jimmie Johnson, number 48, Lowe's Homestead Wing, 2016 SS, limited edition, 1/64 scale stock car, limited edition, a collectible. And bottom you have the little lettering stuff. So let's go ahead and get this really cool car out of the box. I am here at my house alone, so I thought I'd rather do it somewhere else than our ugly background in my room. Yeah, they got this all packed in. I love this the car. I mean, I wasn't happy that he won the championship, but when I saw that confetti shooting in victory lane, I knew it was going to be a really cool car to get. Yeah, it just looks awesome. Wow. That looks so cool. Amazing me the detail they put into these cars. Of course, he won last week at Dover. He shouldn't have, but he did. You know. Alright, guys, so let's go ahead and go to sponsors. We have Chevy, Johnson, Lowe's, 48, Chevy Chevrolet SS, the Hendrick Motorsports emblem, Goodyear. Right here is NASCAR round of 4. We got Jimmie Johnson with the Twitter and Facebook logo. And Jimmie Johnson's 5 winner stickers. Can you see them? Ooh, they're right there. Okay, zoom in even more. Got Hendrick Motorsports, Salto, Bosch, Freightliner, and Siemens. Okay. Then we have Valvoline, Lowe's, Cobalt. We have Pro Services. And then, that's really hard to see under that, so I don't think I can get that. We got the Goodyear Eagles. On the back of the car, we have Valvoline, Lowe's, Chevy SS, 48. We have Lowe's right here, covered with a bunch of confetti. We have Lowe's on top, and 48. There. Let's go ahead and zoom out. Okay. Alright, so let's get to the really cool stuff on this car. Well, first off, let's go over the paint scheme, actually. This is regular Lowe's paint scheme that cuts on the front. I like the scheme, kinda. But I like his 2017 better. The blue with the Lowe's goes into it really well. And the gray. And the gray swish right there. And then blue on the side. Blue wherever there ain't gray. And the bottom is gray. And the back is blue. And the top is blue. Alright. Yeah. So there's the Chase colors. The Chase splitter. Chase window emblem. And the Chase splitter. Yellow splitter. Back here on the back. Maybe it'll focus if I zoom in. Has the camera. The in-car camera. I like that. that they made that detail. Alright, now let's go over the raced version stuff. So with these 164s, they do not put the confetti on the windows, which kind of stinks. I wish they would, but maybe someday I'll get the 124 scale of this. It's more detailed and everything. But I thought I better get this car while I can get it. So on the front, we have some tape, which I think looks pretty cool. And we have some, there's confetti all over this car. I like the car though. Confetti on the hood, confetti on the top, confetti on the back, confetti on the side. Even some confetti on the back. And I do not know what that stuff is. Doesn't look like confetti to me. And then some confetti's piled up right here. Not much on this side though. Overall, a really cool race version. So on the front of the car, there's a bunch of dirt and grit on the front of it. And on the side, yeah, there's a bunch of stuff around the car. I think it looks really cool though. And you can see some scratches and stuff there. The back. The spoiler is pretty dirty. Then there's some more dirt and stuff right here. It's quarter panel. It was cut off, but they put that in the 124 scale, but not 164. But that's all right. Yeah. All right, guys. I think that will do it. Really cool car, and I gotta go answer my phone. Thank you for watching, and please unsubscribe for even more.